What's your opinion on tampons? They're little fuzzy sticks on strings. Then you are ultimately more mature than most boys. Why? For some reason, tampons are gross and taboo just because they go in a vagina. Well, so does a penis, and boys never stop talking about those. That is a fantastic point.